accept the men's one day. They feel they have some godly right to reject and criticize. They're possessed by righteous anger and consumed by homeless pride. They're focused on how they did wrong and won't be made a fool again, so they feel they must avenge themselves by refusing to give in. They will sacrifice their family or forsake a longtime friend, do anything they have to do to be the winner. Someone that they trusted left them questioning their worth. But no matter why the struggle, out of pride or out of fear, not being able to forgive can cause the loss of someone who loves you. Yes, forgiveness is virtue. They even say it's divine. But more than that, it sets you free from that that weighs you down yourself. The best way to approach this life is to ask